you guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. I hope you enjoyed the vibes. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did making it. This was a fun little video, fun little drawing that I put together last night. I was like, man, it's 420. I gotta do something for 420. Shout out to everybody who celebrates 420 as well. Y'all lit. My bad, y'all. My dog back there going crazy. But make sure you guys comment down below what y'all think of it. Like, do you guys like it? Y'all messing with it, y'all? Like, what you think? Let me know. I'm curious. I want to know. Let me read them. Let me read them comments. Y'all comment down below. Y'all don't want to miss the next video that I got coming out. I am going to be doing a stencil on some of my fake practice skin that I have. Y'all don't want to miss that video, I promise, because, like, I'm excited. That's going to be the first time I use my ink, my tattoo machine. I'm going to be wrapping it up, going through the whole little process of basically setting up a tattoo station tomorrow, so you don't want to miss out on that. I'm going to let y'all see the stencil just to get a little sneak peek of it. This is the stencil right here. Oh, it came out perfect, y'all. I put it on last night, you know, let it marinate into that fake skin, so when I go to tattoo, my stencil won't wipe off or won't smear nothing. Look at that. It's just gonna be hard. It's just gonna be real hard. Y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure you got them bells turned on. Make sure you smashing them bells. But you guys, I'm not gonna hold you too much longer. If you messing with the vibes, if you with the Saucy Game, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on those notification bells, because I ain't gonna be doing nothing but dropping bangers back to back, y'all. Just stay tuned. And happy 420. Let's get lit. Let's get blazed today, y'all. And I'm out. Peace.